Quédate acá. Quédate acá. Come in.
Thank you very much.
Come in. Who is this fine girl? Good afternoon, my dear. Caretaker, come on, sit down.
Thank you.
This is the one I see you this hot afternoon. I was just relaxing and watching TV.
Okay.
Caretaker, what can I help for you?
Nothing. I just want you to help me.
I should help you?
Yes.
This one I see you, I was kind of scared.
No.
They did not increase anything.
No increment at all. This is my sister.
Oh, hello.
Yeah. Good afternoon, sir.
Her name is Felicia.
Oh, Felicia.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
She just came from the village. And she came uninvited.
Uninvited?
Yes. You know my wife, she's at home. I did not invite my sister before she came. Just this morning, we saw her in the house with her bag. So I don't want them to be throwing them a spoon and plate in my house.
Oh, you know women now?
Yes, since she came uninvited. Ah. Even if she's my sister, I don't want them to be throwing spoon and plate in my house.
That's true. That's true.
So that's why I came here. I want you to help me.
I should help you.
I want you to accommodate her in your house for a while. Yes. So I will go back home and beg my wife. Let me beg her if she can accept her.
You want me to accommodate your sister for a while?
Yes.
It's not forever, Sha.
No, not forever. Not forever.
Just for the meantime.
Yes, for the meantime.
Okay. You have been nice to me.
Oh, absolutely.
You understand? You are a good caretaker.
Yes.
Your type is rare.
At all.
Not common.
Yes.
So, why won't I? I will help you.
Thank you very much.
It's just a small challenge.
Yes, thank you.
I will help you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Caretaker! Caretaker!
Thank you.
No, nah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's nothing. You are my brother now.
Yes.
We are one.
Yes, we are one.
Thank you, sir. No problem. She can stay with me.
Abi?
Yes, she can.
Felicia? You will be staying with him. I'll be coming to this place to check up on you from time to time. Until I talk to my wife.
Okay.
Please.
No problem. Thank you.
All
right. Let me see you.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Caretaker.
Thank you.
Let me see you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.
Caretaker.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. This house is your house. Caretaker is my very good friend. So there's one room there. Just check. You can manage that room for now.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
God bless.
You're welcome. Oh. Felicia. You're welcome, oh. We are all good in our family. I've been good. So good, no go kill me.
Reality, you are drunk.
I'm not drunk. I'm just tipsy.
Hey, Jesus. Okay, let me just hold this one first. Hey, God. Let me take it to your drink. Reality, please take it this. Hey, Jesus. Hey, God. This man is too heavy. Oh, yeah. Raise your legs. Sorry. Hey God, I don't know when you started drinking. Oh God, let me drink first. No, I don't know.
Oh, I'm tired.
These people are still working here.
I'm coming.
Okay, thank you very much.
Come inside now.
No need, please. Just come inside. What about my sister?
She's inside. She's cleaning.
She's cleaning?
Yes.
My brother, thank you so much. You know, since I left here, I've not come back. And you know women and their matter. My wife, she's still bending on not bringing my sister to the house yet.
Okay.
So I beg.
But, Caretaker, it's been 2 months now. She's staying here.
Yes.
So at times, I even thought maybe you have forgotten that you kept somebody here.
No, I've not. I've not even called her. But don't worry. I'll call her. I'll let her know later that I will be coming very soon. Let me thank you very much.
No problem.
You have done so well for me and my family members. Just that my wife is having small ogba.
I don't know why women hate women like that.
I don't know. And this one is my sister. I don't know what she's thinking.
Okay.
I don't know.
Maybe she's just suspecting you. She's using you one height to look you.
Between me and my sister?
I'm just saying my own. What do I know?
That's true. Okay, thank
no
you.
Problem,
thank
no
you
problem.
Very much. And greet her for me, yeah?
No problem. Mm-hmm. I will greet
her. Tell her that I was there.
All right, sir.
Thank you, eh?
Caretaker.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Felicia, how are you?
Good afternoon, I'm fine. I'm not fine.
You are not fine?
Yes.
Hi. Sit down. What happened to you? Why are you not fine? You are not fine. What happened
yes.
to you?
I'm just coming back from the hospital. And the doctor said I'm 2 months pregnant.
2 months pregnant? Me? How come? Wait, how come? You bring Belle from village? 2 months pregnant? Who give you Belle?
Oh, so have you forgotten that you were telling me, Felicia, come. I was telling you, it's me, Felicia. You're telling me, come. Have you forgotten?
Only that day? That one? For just one round?
Okay. So I'm pregnant. Can't you see how my tummy is getting bigger? See now.
You are pregnant.
Oh. I'm pregnant.
Let me see why. 2 months and 2 weeks. Almost 3 months.
Yes.
And you did not know that you are pregnant?
I did not know. I was just feeling so mad. I said, let me just go to the hospital. And you don't know that I'm pregnant.
Hey!
Alcohol!
Hey!
You were doing it. I was telling you. You were saying, come. I was telling you, it's me, Felicia. You were saying, come. I was saying, it's me, Felicia. And now see what you've caused.
You know what? We'll get rid of it.
Eh?
We'll come out the belly.
Don't even think of that because in my village we don't do abortion, so I'm not getting rid of it. We must give birth to this child.
We who's getting wild at me? Your caretaker said you should come and stay with me and you get yourself pregnant.
I got myself pregnant. Or you impregnated me? Which one?
Alcohol.
You're even supposed to be betting me now since I said I'm pregnant. Can't you see? I'm a pregnant woman.
You dey mad? Are you crazy?
You're telling a pregnant woman if she's crazy.
No, are you mad?
Okay now. Don't worry. You're telling me if I'm crazy now. But when you were doing this, you didn't tell me that I was crazy.
Only once? That's one of the girl belle. Once?
Don't miss me. I want to eat apple.
Apple kill you there. Caretaker.
Uh-huh.
Hey.
I'm the one, no.
This one you came this early morning, sir. I'm coming.
Okay. Reality.
Caretaker.
Uh-huh. Hey. Let me give you the original thanking. Thank you so much. Thank you very, very much. No, it's been 6 months now. And my wife just said she just agreed that I should bring my sister back home because she's heavy. She's heavy and she needs somebody to assist her. So that's it. Let me just rush. I left my house very early. Let me come and meet you with speed. So just call my sister. Tell her to pack her load so we can go back to my house.
Caretaker, you brought your sister to my house.
Yes.
6 months ago.
That's it though. And I noticed that.
Half of the year.
Yes.
You know I pay rent in this house.
Yeah, yeah, of course I know. And when I noticed that today making it 6 months and some weeks, I said, I need to come. When my wife just agreed, I said, thank you very much, my darling, for agreeing to bring my sister to the house again. You understand? That's why I'm here.
Funny chef, there is more challenge. Maybe you can call it challenge or problem, I don't know. But there is problem. And it has happened.
Hope nothing happened to my sister.
Nothing.
Is she sick?
She's not sick.
She's not sick. Uh-huh. Then
let me explain to you.
Okay, explain.
A few months ago, I went out and I got drunk.
Okay.
Seriously drunk.
Oh, I hope my sister cooked my pepper soup for you. She's a very good cook. She's a good cook.
I know. I came back home. Okay. She took me inside.
Okay.
She took me to my room upstairs.
Oh.
And you know now, man. When man don't hide, he don't mind him. You will be looking for somebody to put the blame on.
So, wait, hope you did not slap my sister.
No, I did not touch her.
You not beat my sister.
I did not beat her. I put the blame on her.
You put the blame on her.
It's just once, though. Just once, I put the blame on her.
Happen now. That one he said a few months ago, and that one is not a problem. Since you put the blame on her that you were drunk and that you put the blame on her, okay, so no problem. Since nothing happened to her, and tell her to come because she did not advise you to go out now. She did not stop you from going out to go and take
a caretaker. Apart. What I'm trying to say is that we sleep together. I put the blame on her, I put the blame on her. You don't even understand. We sleep together. It's a mistake, oh, it's not what I planned. I'm high. I'm drunk, so she's the only available, the only visible person I'm seeing that day. And you know, we are the only one at home.
You slept with my sister.
It's a mistake. And after that, few months back, she said she's pregnant. For what did I do? Just once. Everyone will bear me with this. It's just one though. Just one round though. She said she's pregnant. I said, okay. I'm confused already. What should I do? Okay, let's get to the business. Say, God forbid that in your family, in your village, they don't remove pregnancy.
Oh, you are planning to murder somebody?
No, I'm not planning to murder anybody. But how can you leave your sister in my house, adult and adult, for 6 months? Wait, who am I to you?
No.
Is she my sister? Am I her father? Felicia! 6 months. When I'm not her sister, I'm not her family.
Brother. But I welcome. Shift, let me sit.
Sorry.
Dashi. Reality.
Mm?
I gave you my sister.
Mm-hmm.
With flat belly. You gave her swollen stomach.
In 6 months. Half of the year. 6 good months.
I gave you my sister. Mm-hmm. With flat belly. You gave her swallow stomach
in 6 months, half of the year, 6 months. Are you my sister? So, are we related?
No, somebody cannot give you woman. Wait. So the reality is escort this woman to the market. Somebody cannot give you that.
First of all, you know, am I married? No. You know my girlfriend? My girlfriend is not in Lagos. She's in Port Harcourt. Port Harcourt. She's the only girl I'm seeing. Is she? She's not my sister.
Okay, she's not your sister.
I didn't even try that. I did not give her belle.
You didn't present my sister. You're telling me she's not your sister. You have explained that before.
You are harassing me.
Me harassing you. You harass my sister in your bed. You are telling me I'm harassing you.
Caretaker, I'm not a nanny.
Oh.
I'm not a daycare. How can you bring your sister to my house for 6 months? Who I be? Adult and adult.
So somebody cannot give you woman. Somebody cannot say, oh, reality, you escort this woman to the market.
You want me to abort your sister? She's my sister now. I'm her father.
Where's the key to this house?
Don't ask me. I'm not owing rent.
Okay. I'll lock this to your door. Felicia, let's go.
My He's a boy, yo, my baby.
Turn down fire now, your boy. A baby that you're opening your mouth to say.
My baby, yo. Your bag is still here.
I'll come back and carry it back.
Okay.
Holy key.
See.
Today,
see. Can I do good for you?